Hey guys, so today I have an estimation challenge for all of you. Your goal is to guess how far this golf ball will travel off of this ramp. Your goal will be to try to guess how far the ball travels to the nearest inch, foot and inch both, starting at the very back of the ramp. Pause now and see if you can make your estimation. Okay, that's enough. So, now it's time to test. Here we go. If you guessed 3 feet and 4 inches, or anything close but not over that, you're probably right.